Why are bubbles round? Bubbles are made of soap and water, where water molecules contain two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. Hydrogen has positive charge and oxygen has negative charge. This causes water molecules to attract each another, giving water a surface tension. Surface tension makes the thin film of soapy water assume the smallest surface area, which is a sphere. Sphere has smallest amount of surface area and lowest energy.